where you hear a knocking.
From your soul, and you answer.
So learn the rules like a pro and break them like an artist.
So imagine, inspire, and invent the world. Hello everyone, this is Yukta.
This is Akansha.
I am Harbir.
And I am Ria. Welcome you to Nirmiti 2018. Presented by none other than St. Margaret Senior Secondary School.
We'll be right back.
a pleasant moment, we are now going to witness the inauguration ceremony by our Honorable Principal Ma'am, Chief Guest and our school management. Please have a look at this.
An exhibition of their imagination, their creativity, inspiration, and their innovation.
मैं सबसे पहले इस स्कूल की मैनेजमेंट को और हमारी प्रिंसिपल मैडम को बधाई देता हूँ जिस प्रकार से ये विद्यालय चल रहा है. बच्चों को शिक्षा के साथ में संस्कार भी देना, क्योंकि जब तक संस्कार नहीं देंगे आप बच्चों को तो बच्चे एक अच्छे नागरिक नहीं बन पाएंगे.
गंगा शुद्धता का प्रतीक, गंगा पवित्रता का स्रोत, तो आइए जानिए इस निर्मल धारा की कहानी.
भारत की महान कथा, संकल्प कथा भागीरथ की, माँ गंगे की आह्वान कथा.
सच एन इकोनॉमिकल, सच एन इको फ्रेंडली. सो प्लीज एवरीवन स्टार्ट गिफ्टिंग प्लांट्स, स्टार्ट गिफ्टिंग प्लांट्स.
देखिए हमारे स्कूल जो है वो तीन कैंपेन चला रहा है. पहला है फेंकिए मत, जहाँ पे हम बच्चों को सिखाते हैं कि हमने रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी लेनी है कि हम कूड़ा करकट ना मचाएं. दूसरा हमारा कैंपेन है गिफ्ट अ प्लांट गिफ्ट लाइफ. इसमें हम बच्चों के द्वारा घरों में ये संदेश देते हैं कि जब आप दिवाली या बर्थडे किसी भी ओकेजन पर गिफ्ट देते हैं तो तीन चार गिफ्ट देने के बजाय एक गिफ्ट पौधे का भी दीजिए, और उसके साथ में ये मैसेज दीजिए कि ये पौधा हमारे जीवन के लिए कितना ज़रूरी है. आजकल जैसे दिल्ली में पोल्यूशन का माहौल चल रहा है, तो इस माहौल के अंदर पौधा देने से हम एक जागरूकता पैदा कर रहे हैं बच्चों के द्वारा, पेरेंट्स के अंदर भी. और तीसरा हमारा कैंपेन है डिसकनेक्ट टू कनेक्ट विद योर चाइल्ड. छोटे बच्चे क्या महसूस करते हैं जब उनके माँ बाप मोबाइल फ़ोन पर लगे रहते हैं, उनकी तरफ ध्यान नहीं देते. इस माध्यम से पेरेंट्स को जागरूक करने का एक प्रयास है हमारा.
Practicing before preaching. This initiative was launched in December 2017. Give the Plant, Give Life is a gesture which reflects multiple emotions and thoughtfulness. So let's see what these young messengers have got to say. But before that, let's see how beautifully this message is going to be depicted.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Your breakfast is ready, honey. Please have it.
Yeah, sure. Thank you.
Listen, I hope you remember that we have to produce the Arora's party today.
Oh yes, of course. How can I forget?
So please come home early today. Don't be late.
Sure, I will.
But I'm very confused. Like what gift should I buy for them?
Why are you confused? Just go to some mall and buy a beautiful necklace or some nice expensive showpiece.
Mom! Dad! Yes,
darling?
Are you going to buy some expensive gifts for Arora uncle? Yes, darling.
But why? I must give.
But why? Why do you want to waste your monies on such useless things?
Useless? But what do you want to say, darling?
I just want to say, why can't we give something useful, something precious and timeless?
Alright.
And what's that gift? A plant.
What? A plant?
Yes, Mom. Yes, Dad. My teacher told us that plants are timeless gifts and perfect for any occasion. They are eco-friendly and even economical. They help to reduce stress and create a feeling of well-being. There are numerous benefits of plants and it is difficult for us to count. And above all, gifting a live plant communicates the receivers that we care about their health, happiness and the planet we all share.
Yes, very true, Rashmi.
Let's give the plant and give the life.
I will go to market and buy a nice potted plant.
Yes, sure.
We are really restored by our Mother Earth. Many precious gifts nourishing our lives. One of the most important and precious gifts are plants and trees.
Plants are useful and beautiful gifts of nature. They are part and parcel of the earthly life. All living beings directly or indirectly owe their existence to them.
Plants are essential components of life, thus require protection. We should preserve them with great love and care.
So dear all, let's take a pledge not to destroy them, as well as to encourage every man to plant. Let's not waste your money in an expensive gift. Rather, gift a plant and bestow a better health.
Plants are thoughtful and meaningful gift items, which are popularly given on occasions. I gift a plant, do you? Plants are decorative and add a touch of greenery to a room and make it cozier. It helps in improving air quality. Nurturing plants as they grow is a fulfilling experience. I hope the message is loud and clear. For gifting a plant is always a wonderful idea, as it has beauty, gives joy. It is a source of freshness and well-being. So let's pledge, gift a plant, give life. I am doing it, are you? Just give it a thought. Let's pledge.
As we all conversant with the fact that how important plants are in our life, but we never ever thought to gift them, I think it's very honest feedback, because I never ever thought to gift the plant. Now, after getting this innovation from my kid when she was doing that script, so I feel like it's an innovative idea, and I personally am going to propagate that idea among my friends and my relatives that we should gift a plant.
That St. Margaret has initiated the step, we must plant more and more trees to make the environment pollution free. Over and above that, since it's an economical gift, we must gift plants to others. And in planting a tree, I suppose, if we'll take pain, it will give us more oxygen and abundant rain. So let's pledge together to gift plant, gift life.
Gift a plant! Gift a plant! Gift a plant! Gift a plant!
A very good morning, everyone. I am extremely delighted and privileged to introduce the launch of an awareness drive, Disconnect to Connect with Your Child. Today, we'll be showcasing a rally on Unplug to Give Your Child a Hug, and a skit where we'll be showcasing that disconnect to connect with your child. And this, it is a vision of our dynamic manager, Mr. Naveen Goswami, who has always showed his concern towards the holistic development of the students.
Jeevan ke rang, bachchon ke sang. Jeevan ke rang, bachchon ke sang.
Jeevan ke rang, bachchon ke sang. Jeevan ke rang, bachchon ke sang.
This is family time zone, when the life was without gadget. This is the time of the golden era, when there were no gadgets, no smartphone, and life was going on smoothly. Today, we will be taking you to the year 2030 through our skit, Unplug, to give your child a hug. Our motive is to make the parents aware of the negative effects of smartphone on both the mental and physical health of their kids and family. We will also be taking out a rally to encourage the parents. Apart from this, we'll be sharing few activities that can be taken instead of the usage of smartphone.
Rahul, tumhe sunai nahi de raha kya? Tumhari maa tumhe bula rahi hai aur tum is phone pe lage hue ho? Kya ho gaya tumhe Rahul? Humne tumhari sari farmaishein puri ki, har ek zarurat, aisho aaram ki cheez se apni mehnat ki kamai kharch ki aur itne pe tum hume ye sila de rahe ho? Kya ho gaya tumhe Rahul? क्या करूं मैं इस लड़के का? लगता है अभी तो चीज छुपानी पड़ेगी।
कहाँ ढूंढूं तुम्हें?
कहाँ चले आ रहे हो? यहाँ कोई जादू वादू नहीं चलेगा, जाओ किसी सर्कस में।
आई एम नॉट अ मैजिशियन, आई एम ऑल्सो अ डॉक्टर, आई एम डॉक्टर जाधव, आई एम डबल PhD होल्डर और मैं इस प्रोजेक्ट पर 10 सालों से काम कर रहा हूँ। ये आपके काम का डिवाइस है, ये मेमोरी रिलीफ बॉक्स है। इस डिवाइस से आप अपनी सारी यादों को दोबारा देख सकते हैं और जी सकते हैं। आपकी यादें आपकी आंखों के सामने ऐसे चलेंगी जैसे कोई फिल्म चल रही हो।
अच्छा, आप डॉक्टर जाधव हैं। अच्छा हुआ आप आज ये डिवाइस लेकर आए, मुझे आप ही का इंतजार था।
आइए आइए, अपना हाथ रख के इसे एक्टिवेट कीजिए।
नवरस का स्वाद रस अभिव्यक्ति के साथ।
You know what? The only thing I like more than talking about food is simply eating. So here I am, right in front of the delicious bazaar of Chandni Chowk. So come on, let's take a tour on this delicious bazaar. क्योंकि दिल्ली जितने ही दिल वालों की है उतने ही खाने वालों की है। तो आइए आकर्ष, लेके चलिए अपने इस चटोरे टूर पर।
आइए आइए, आपको चांदनी चौक की चटपटी गलियों की सैर कराए। आपके मुंह में तो पानी आ ही गया होगा, तो आइए आपकी भूख और बढ़ाए। आइए नटराज के दही बल्ले खाइए, जेबी वाले की कचौरी चटपटी, वेद प्रकाश का लेमन, गर्मा गर्म पराठे खाइए, छेना राम की मिठाई कितनी मीठी, जलेबी तो है बड़ी स्वादिष्ट।
हेलो मैम, तो कैसा लगा आपको इस चांदनी चौक की चटोरी गलियों में जाकर?
बहुत अच्छा लगा, यहाँ का सब कुछ खाना और जलेबी और ये कचौड़ी सब बहुत बढ़िया था, और यहाँ की परांठे वाली गली और निगोड़ी वगैरह सब बहुत बढ़िया थी।
यू नो गाइस, आई वॉज थिंकिंग दैट आई शुड क्विट शॉपिंग, बट नो, आई एम नॉट अ क्विटर, सो ऑन टू द चांदनी चौक शॉपिंग हब। वी आर गोइंग टू एक्सप्लोर द लार्जेस्ट होलसेल मार्केट ऑफ चांदनी चौक, सो कम ऑन, लेट्स गो इनसाइड।
आई विल नाउ टेक यू टू द कलरफुल साइड ऑफ चांदनी चौक, द अमेजिंग होलसेल मार्केट, हैव अ लुक एंड एंजॉय। दिस इज द रिबा, दिस इज किनारी बाजार, दिस इज होलसेल क्लोथ मार्केट, दिस इज मीना बाजार, दिस इज नई सड़क। नई सड़क द स्ट्रीट इज कॉल्ड नई बिकॉज इट वॉज ड्यू एट ब्रॉड रोड मेड बाई ब्रिटिश आफ्टर वॉर ऑफ
1857. It is to hope to get books at publishing houses. It deals in school and college textbooks, both old and new.
Hello ma'am, so did you like this concept of the shopping hub of Chandni Chowk?
Yeah, being an art lover, I am feeling so good to be here. There is so much to explore, so much diverse colors to explore for, and it's really amazing, really very, very amazing. It's, you know, I love the traditional values, so good.
चंदू के चाचा ने चंदू की चाची को चांदनी चौक में चांदनी रात में चांदी के चम्मच से चटनी चटाई. But one second, how can we forget about the monuments and the religious places of Delhi 6? There are so many things in Delhi 6 other than its mouth-watering delicious food. Come on, let's explore. Dhriti, will you be my guide in this journey?
Yes. Chandni Chowk is all about a beautiful blend of all cultures and religions. I, Dhriti, welcome you to all cultural heritage, the land of purity and diversity. Before starting the tour, I would like to show you the main attraction point of Delhi 6, that is the Red Fort. It was constructed in 1639 by Shahjahan. It is made of red stone and marble. Now I will show you the prominent worship places of Indian religions. Jama Masjid. This is Gauri Shankar Temple. This is Shri Ganj Sahib Gurdwara. This is St. Stephen Church. This is Old Delhi Railway Station.
Thank you so much, Dhriti. You have been a wonderful guide. Now, ma'am, I would like to ask you what you like the most about this room.
In this room, all the cultural heritages are covered. In this, all the religions are covered. In this, you can see there is Jama Masjid and mosque and this Gauri Shankar Mandir. Every religion is covered and presenting so beautifully. And children are looking so beautiful in their costumes. They are presenting their religion very beautifully. And there is lots of hard work of teachers and students also.
The beauty of Delhi is unbeatable. Now the time has come to amaze yourself with the world of gaze amaze. Come on, let's go inside and have a look at the glimpses of Delhi. Would you like to speak something about it?
Come, amaze yourself by watching the beauty of Delhi 6, a movie directed and produced by us.
We really like the idea of converting this room to be a theater, and it's giving us an immense feeling of theater come movie center, and I'm really allured by the concept.
What are your views on this?
It's a wonderful feeling looking at the efforts that school has made to revive our old culture
and it also gives us the glimpse of old Delhi, Delhi 6, and it gives us knowledge about how the old Delhi looks like. It's a wonderful feeling. Thank you to school and everyone.
Health is wealth, and we all know that. And the best way to be healthy is to eat healthy. Here we are at the Home Science Department, where they are going to serve some mouth-watering and healthy food like golgappa stuffed with sprouts, fruit salad, and many more. Khushi will tell us what they are going to serve today.
Good morning. Welcome in Home Science Club. In this club, we learn how to cook without fire. So today, we have served some of the chosen dishes from the dishes that we have learned till now. The first dish is sprouts. They are very healthy because we are putting a lots of vegetables in them, and we have used sprouted seeds which have a lot of protein. Next is fruit salad. Learn from the students of class 5 how to decorate fruits and which are very nutritious. Sandwiches. Every child loves sandwiches. You can have them as a healthy breakfast. Learn how to decorate a dining table. Next is wheat grass. It is a very healthy plant. Some benefits of wheat grass are it helps in metabolism, cholesterol, gives energy and blood pressure. Mocktail Mojito, a refreshing drink made from soda water, mint leaves and lemon. Pasta salad. You must be thinking that it is a junk food, but it is not, because we are using atta pasta instead of maida pasta, and we have put a lot of vegetable that makes it healthy. Next is chocolate laddu. It is a very healthy dish because we are using diet marigold biscuit, cocoa powder which helps in treating cough, chopped nuts which are very healthy for our brain, and we are using condensed milk instead of sugar, dry grated coconut which provides carbohydrates, and some sprinkles to add colors. Now we come to the mouth watering last but not the least dish, stuffed golgappas. These are very healthy and yummy too. We are using sprouts instead of potatoes and cholas, and we are using curd and mint leaves.
So ma'am, what was your favorite highlight here?
First of all, I would like to say ki I love all the dishes here because all are very nutritious, and the most I like is sprouts, because in sprout we can put, you know, so we have so many vitamins, minerals, carbohydrates, so I love to eat.
Yog kya hai? Yog ka arth ekta ya sadhana nahi. योग किया जाता है तन मन और आत्मा को संतुलित करने के लिए. योग के अनेकों फायदे हैं, इसलिए हमारे विद्यालय में सुबह का शुभारंभ योग से किया जाता है. आइए जानते हैं आकांक्षा से योग और ध्यान के फायदे.
मेडिटेशन, जिसको हम हिंदी में ध्यान कहते हैं, वह क्या है? भीतर से जाग जाना ध्यान है. योग का आठवां अंग ध्यान अति महत्वपूर्ण है. ध्यान हमें दो दुनियाओं के बीच खड़े रहने की स्थिति देता है. ध्यान वह बल्ब है जो चारों दिशाओं में अपना प्रकाश फैलाता है. ध्यान के कुछ लाभ हैं: शांत चित्त, अच्छी एकाग्रता, बेहतर स्पष्टता, बेहतर संवाद और एक अच्छा कायाकल्प. चलिए जानते हैं गायत्री मंत्र के बारे में. गायत्री मंत्र का प्रयोग हम ज्ञान प्रदान करने के लिए करते हैं. इस मंत्र का अर्थ है, भगवान कृपया हमारी बुद्धि को उजाला दीजिए और हमें धर्म का सही मार्ग दिखाइए.
तो कृष्णा, क्या आप हमें बताओगे भ्रामरी प्राणायाम के कुछ फायदे?
भ्रामरी प्राणायाम व्यक्ति के मन से क्रोध व चिंता को मुक्त कर देता है. विद्या तेज होती है, आत्मशक्ति बढ़ती है, बीपी जैसे रोगों से मुक्ति मिलती है.
Is maths a scary subject? Ask a student and the answer is yes. Well, enter this room, answer the question wrong and the mathematical monsters will haunt you. And I dare you to enter. So Purti, tell me about this.
Maths department this year created a very beautiful theme. We have created a haunted villa in which there is a floor game involving math questions. Now, if I talk about the decor of the room, we have haunted tree, ghosts, Halloween jars, and devils roaming here and there. Now, people actually have to dare to enter the room and have to stimulate their minds before the devils attack them. The most amazing part of the room is that if a person answers all the questions correctly and reaches the finishing point, he will be getting a headgear declaring him as a super genius. So this whole theme is not only new but quite exciting and interesting too.
Well, that is just amazing. Now on to tic-tac-toe. Maths is not a boring subject. Believe it or not, it's had its own rhythm. And so all you dancers and audiophiles, this is Mathopedia. So tap your feet and twirl. Tell me about Mathopedia.
Maths has always been a phobia for many students, but it is not so. Maths is like a puzzle which should be solved with curiosity and eagerness to learn. Here we have made an effort to remove the fear of mathematics from students' minds and motivate them to learn mathematics, not as a subject, but enjoy it as an art. If they add music and dance to it, then it will be a fun for them. Moreover, the concept learned through this method will remain fresh in their minds forever.
Well, that is quite new and interesting. Now on to Haunted Villa. Tic-tac-toe, the classic board game we all have played. Now enter this room and play a plethora of board games and get ready to leave your contenders in the dust. So Divyanshi, tell me about your room.
Good morning, one and all. Welcome to Smash Department. Today, we are standing in a room called Tic-Tac-Toe. As we all know, maths may not be one's favorite subject, but it might be if they will experience the beauty of maths playing a whole lot of games. Today, in this room, we are having many interesting games. And students of St. Margaret School have made so much efforts to decorate this room to make you enjoy the world full of numbers. So let's come and see how many interesting games are present in this room. There, Maths Riddle is present, in which you have to solve funny and amazing riddles. Then, there's Maths Snake. Maths Riddle, in which you have to solve funny and amazing riddles. Maths Snake. As the name suggests, twisted the snake, tricky the questions. Then, Brain Teaser. That will make your brain work. Then, Math It Out. You have to solve equations and obtain result. Then, the game that is most loved by the students, that is Tangram, in which you have to make an object. Then there's Prime Numbers, in which you have to place numbers in 7 circles to get the sum 41. Then there's Rubik's Cube, that is a mental exercise. This is again a Tangram, in which you have to make an object. And then, this is Matho Wizard. It is somehow related to snakes and ladders. You have to roll a dice and move accordingly. And whosoever will be the first to reach at the end point, the bad person will get exciting prizes. Now, the last and final game of this room, that is 9 title puzzle, in which you have to arrange the shapes according to their color.
Seven Sisters of India. How many of you know everything or something about those 7 beautiful states of India? I'm sure very few, right? Here is our SST department exploring an unexplored slice of paradise. Here, in this room, they are going to discover the secret behind the Unakoti temple and lifestyle and culture of the people of Tripura. Shakha, tell us what are you going to showcase here?
This room shows the famous Unakoti Temple of Tripura, known for stonework on images. It depicts the myth when Lord Shiva camped here with crores of gods and goddesses. We are also showing some ornaments, handicrafts, lifestyle, food, dresses, and some famous personalities of Northeast India.
How can we forget about the tea plantations and Buddhist monasteries of Assam? Come on with me, let's have a look. Aradhya will tell us what they are going to display here.
This is Halmari Tea Estate. It is located in the Morin district of Assam above the Brahmaputra River. One can find the finest quality of tea here since its past 100 years. Now let's move on to the Kaziranga National Park. All those who have thought Indian one-horned rhinoceroses only existed in Jurassic era, then a trip to Kaziranga is must for them. Along with the iconic great one-horned rhinoceroses, the park is the breeding ground of elephants, wild water buffaloes and swamp deer. Now let's have a glance on the new Relang Monastery. The new Relang Monastery is a Buddhist monastery of Tibetan Buddhism in southeastern India. It was built after the four Chogyal came back from pilgrimage. He threw some grains in Tibet and wherever the grains were fell, the monastery was created there.
Meghalaya, the home of rain. But let's talk about the marvelous bamboo drip irrigation system and the root bridges of Meghalaya. Come have a look. Handing over mic to Nishchal.
Good morning. Welcome to Meghalaya. Here we have tried to show some techniques of sustainable development adopted by the people of the state. First, we have a bamboo drip irrigation system. This technique is one of the most cost-efficient and eco-friendly technique of irrigation. This technique is estimated to be 200 years old. In this, we use bamboo. Bamboo itself has many benefits. For like it is antibacterial, it has the same strength as of steel, but it is lighter and cheaper. Next, we have a living root bridge. As in Meghalaya, there is not ample quantity of minerals, so people make their means of transportation using natural things. These bridges are made up of roots of the rubber fig tree. They are so strong that almost 500 people can walk on it at a single time. The longest bridge is in Meghalaya, that is Molinong, and it is 50 meter long. The rest will be explained by Paras.
It is handmade from the aerial roots of rubber trees and it is made by the tribal people of Khasi. It is found in Meghalaya. It is also found in Indonesia and Myanmar.
Next we have a tree hut. Tree hut in northeastern states are made on land as well as trees due to heavy rainfall, as Meghalaya is the rainiest place of India. Due to heavy rainfall, the area becomes flooded, so to protect houses from excess of water, these houses are built high above the ground. Another reason to construct these houses is to protect people from wild animals, as 70% of the state is forested.
See the adolescent minds innovate and bloom. When it comes to imagination, for these children, the sky is the limit. From logged water harvesting to volt walk to Terminator, it's all here thought, designed and made by our own students. Get ready to be blown away. So Divya, tell us about the wonderful project.
Welcome to our room, the Tinkering Talents. It's a call for innovation which provides us the workspace for our young minds who can give shape to their ideas through their hands on do-it-yourself mode. Young minds get a chance to use the equipments and tools provided by the ATL lab to understand the concept of STEM education. To begin with, let's take a round around our tinkering talents. Here we have Terminator, the self-defense shoes, which aids in the protection of an individual. The victim can kick the attacker and can give the electric shock. Log water harvester is used to harvest and utilize the logged rainwater. The water can further be filtered and used for other purposes and used for increasing the underground water table. Here we have the thermobuzzer. It is used to alert children to switch off fans and lights before leaving the rooms. We are using a thermal sensor to measure the heat radiated by the body of students. Here we have the smart vertical garden, which has installed humidity sensor with it. It is a simple concept utilizing a variety of methods and resources to use vertical space for gardening. Here we have two samples, one wet and one dry. We have installed the vertical humidity sensor in the wet soil and the buzzer doesn't ring. When we insert the humidity sensor in the dry soil, it will start buzzing. Our student here has made a glider which has the spy camera installed on it. The receiver here can be installed anywhere. It works faster than a drone. Here we have the VoltWalk. It is a platform which can be installed in high activity areas like gyms, subways, school stairs, etc. It works on the principle of piezoelectricity. While we press the stair, the bulbs will glow. Here we have finally the electro boot. We have installed the shoe sole which converts the physical energy created by pressing the piezo discs, which can be converted into electricity and further used to charge various electrical equipments.
So hame bataiye kaisa laga aapko hamare bachcho ka effort?
Being a visitor and being a parent, mujhe is room mein sabhi bachcho ka kaam bahut acha laga. किसी बच्चे ने बिजली बचाने के तरीकों के बारे में बताया है तो किसी ने पानी के बारे में और किसी बच्चे ने गर्ल्स के लिए सेल्फ डिफेंस के बारे में बताने की कोशिश की है. मैं इन सभी बच्चों के लिए एक बेहतर भविष्य की कामना करती हूँ. हो सकता है आगे जाके इन्हीं बच्चों में से कुछ अच्छे इंजीनियर्स बने और कुछ अच्छे साइंटिस्ट.
सफलता ही विज्ञान है. यदि परिस्थितियाँ हैं तभी तो परिणाम है. टेक्नोलॉजी इज द प्रैक्टिकल एप्लीकेशन ऑफ साइंस. Now we have come to explore science blasters and will witness how innovation in science has improved the quality of life. Come on, let's go inside. Isha, will you help me in this wonderful tour?
Yeah, come on. Yes, this is hydraulic rocket. This is our remote control car. This is air conditioner by diaper gel, satellite. This is the Li-Fi line car, a programming car. Home security system, producing the energy from sewage water, conductor, this is density tower, this is the magic box, smartphone projector, this is the drone, and this one is automatic irrigation system.
Ma'am, what do you like the most in this room?
Students have shown great effort and it is an excellent job done by the students. I enjoyed the program.
Really, if you refuse to reuse, it's our earth you abuse. Now we are gradually stepping into the world of plastic pollution. But what is the solution to this plastic pollution? We have really occupied a position in top 15. Come on, let's go inside and try to get the answer to this question. Come on. Tanisha, will you help me out? I have a question. What is the solution to this plastic pollution?
There are a lot of solutions to this plastic pollution. You can ask these to my friends. They are my friends. They'll display all the items to reduce the pollution of plastics. This is a water purifier. This is all made from plastic. This is a study table. It is used by making plastic bottle caps and plastic bottles. This is a study table. It is made by using plastic bottle caps and plastic bottles. That is a candle stand. This is also made by using plastic reuse and remains. This is a multi-purpose basket. This is used for keeping various things. And a brush holder and a candle stand. They are reusing the plastic bottles for making different purposes. SETIs, all of these are made by using plastic bottles and foam. It is portable and you can make this at your home also and cost effective, non-polluting also. These are drip irrigation plants used by plastic. All of them are drip irrigation plants. These are our lamps made from plastic. This is a plastic broom made by plastic remains. This is a candle stand, a flower vase, a pencil stand, a birdhouse and a mobile stand. All of these are made by using plastic. Fountain, this is also made by using plastic items. And this is a road, this is made by using 33 tons of plastic and 33 cylindrical pipes, plastic pipes.
Thank you so much Tanisha. So ma'am, aapko is room mein sabse acha kya laga?
Mujhe is room mein sabse acha sofa set laga. Itna portable hai, itna beautifully banaya hai bachchon ne, itni achhi mehnat ki hai. प्लास्टिक से हम उसको कैसे रीयूज़ कर सकते हैं प्लास्टिक को, मुझे बहुत पसंद आया. इसको हम अपने ड्राइंग रूम में भी रख सकते हैं. इतना पोर्टेबल है कि हम शॉर्ट ट्रिप्स पे, पिकनिक्स पे भी लेके जा सकते हैं.
मुझे सबसे अच्छा ही लगा, सब कुछ ही बहुत ही ब्यूटीफुल बनाया है, लेकिन मुझे सबसे अच्छा यही लगा। इवन आई कैन ट्राई इट एट माई होम।
थैंक यू सो मच मैम, थैंक यू।
वाओ, मैजिक पर्सनली माई फेवरेट। वॉट अ कॉम्बिनेशन, मैजिक एंड साइंस। इट रियली साउंड्स वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग। कम ऑन, लेट्स गो इनसाइड एंड एक्सप्लोर हाउ मैजिक इनहैंसेस द ब्यूटी ऑफ साइंस एंड हाउ साइंस कैन बी यूज इन परफॉर्मिंग द मैजिक ट्रिक्स। आई कांट वेट एनी मोर, कम ऑन, लेट्स गो इनसाइड। कम ऑन गोरी, टेक मी टू दिस मैजिकल टूर, कम ऑन।
Science, it's like magic, but real. Everyone enjoys magic show. You can use science to make magic tricks and enhance any magic show. These tricks are great for use as science projects or just for fun. The tricks also works as moderable science demonstrations. So let's witness the show.
I'm quite impressed by the efforts of the kids and kitni achhi tarike se they are learning the science behind the magics and chote chote bachcho ko ye sab karte hue apne level pe, I'm quite happy to see that.
So now guys, we are going to witness a romantic comedy of wit, humor and romance, a 16th century play by William Shakespeare. So let me take you to this innovative era where you will see a mix of music and some little more spice. So come on, let's go to The Merchant of Venice by William Shakespeare.
My dear lady, the spark in your eyes, gold in your house, diamonds in your neck, but simplicity at heart.
Hello ma'am, what all did you like about the play?
The play was simply wow, wow, wow. I could not imagine that our children have this talent. It is a hard work of teachers who bring out this talent from our children and show it to us. So this is simply amazing experience watching the play in the English department. This brings us to Nirmiti now.
Ma'am, what did you like the most about the whole SST department?
Actually, after long year, my daughter, she studied from here, from 1994. Then after so many years, I've seen the school is improving day by day, so by so many activity parts and this thing, no? So it was very nice, but I've never seen that notice. They never keep like this, but this is the first time they put it about the notice, so people will know about the what is notice. So I'm very happy about they're putting this about the notice things, so people will know. Even the And actually, students also will know that what is naughty. So I'm very happy that you improved this thing.
Our brain has the power to change the world and to do so many things you can't even imagine. And here is our science, is our psychology department showcasing Freud's theory of defense mechanism, personality, and science of happiness. Let's discover. Janvi will tell us what they are going to display here.
Okay, this is the wall that is representing happiness. Happiness is something that is not easily described in the words. So these two volunteers will be introducing with you some different ways so that you can lead a happy life.
There are some forces which lead us to be happy. These are 50% of genes, 10% of circumstances, and 40% what you do. 50% of genes. Let me give you an example. If a child is born and brought up in a happy family or in a cheerful family, then this will be reflected in his or her nature. Second comes 40% of what you do. It can be summarized by do what makes you happy. Then come 10% of circumstances. Sometimes the circumstances are not in our favor. Therefore, we may feel unhappy or sad about it. As it was said, according to Buddha, if you have to choose between being kind or being right, you have to always choose between being kind, as it will always lead to being right.
We are at the Commerce Department, where the nostalgia meets the reality. A nostalgic journey showcasing the objects which may not be present in our today's life but live on in our memory and imagination. So, to aaiye dekhte hain India ke transformation ki kahani.
In here we're showing the India ke transformation ki kahani, how India evolved and the products of India evolved. Like in here we have carbon paper, that it evolved from carbon paper to Xerox machine. And of course the time, the love for our time, that is HMT watches, the watches that used to be a very famous brand. The beginning, expansion, boom, evolution, and finally how it met the end. And here we have the mail system of India. Earlier we used to wait 15 days, 30 days to get a mail back. And here, today, all we get is a minute or two to answer the mail back. So, it is a mail-dominating country now. That is an email-dominating country. And here we have the love for our television. That is the Doordarshan. Earlier, it was like four brands. DD Bharti, DD National, but now we have different various brands, various television companies that are coming up and showing different channels and shows. So this is how India evolved over the ages.
Okay, so here the theme is turning dull and drab into retro fab, showcasing the objects that were the stepping stones of our economy and are still serving the society and remain in our hearts.
We're showing how Bata, the leading shoe brand in India, evolved over the ages. Earlier, it was just a simple brand offering male shoes, but now it has diversified into female shoes and different other brands as well. Here we're showing the evolution of Bata over the ages, that is an Indian brand. It was earlier a brand offering only male shoes, but now it is offering various other shoes like for kids, for females. And now it has even diversified into different products like leather belts, t-shirts, and of course, a few different products that people usually don't get. They're usually international products. So that is, Bata have evolved into different products that are offered by India only. So here we have Vimal. Vimal, as we call it, the taste of India these days, but no. Earlier, Vimal was not just the taste of India, it was the fashion of India. The Garden Vareli Saris was a very famous brand offered by Vimal. It used to offer the best silk saris of all the times. Now, Garden Vareli have diversified into other products such as suits and western wear as well. But here we have Parle-G, the love for food. our love for food. The Parle biscuit that we eat with tea, with milk, and the goodness of milk, sugar and flour coming together to us, that is offered by Parle Ji biscuit. And of course, Parle have now diversified into other products such as Lays, chocolates, and all the other eatables. And here we have amazing games. We have amazing games that are, as you can see, are being played. Here you have to just inflate a balloon with your mouth, and with that inflated balloon, you have to make a pyramid of the glasses. So that is a very interesting game that the people find very amazing to play. And here we have another game, that is the person who is playing the game have to segregate the gems according to the colors in different boxes, in different glasses, in a set time limit, and that too a lot of gems, that is more than 50 gems they have to segregate. So that is a very interesting and difficult game to play. And the third one we have in here is you have to hit a spoon such that it flips over into the glass. That is a very tricky and done with all the physics and applied mathematics and stuff. So this is how India evolved over the ages.
Google Apps have become a global phenomena in the recent years. Now come here, learn a few tips and tricks and master the 9 magical dots of the Google Suite. We all know them, we love them. We all use these apps and they help us in our day-to-day tasks.
Hello. Do you know who I am? Do you want to search internet? Do you want to search anything? Yes. I am Mr. Google. I am the model knowledge guru. You can search anything. Just anything with me. You only have to type or speak to get the loaded information. Yahoo and Bing are some of my siblings. I have many apps which help you in day-to-day life.
I am Vivika Juneja of Class 5B and I am as Google Photo. Google Photo is a photo sharing and storage service developed by Google. It was announced in May 2015. It gives user-free unlimited storage for videos up to 1080 pixels and photo up to 1080 pixel resolution.
ये एक स्कूल की नई शुरुआत है जो शायद ही किसी स्कूल ने आज तक की हो. तो हमें लगता है कि इससे बहुत फ़ायदा होगा बच्चों को. बच्चे अगर अपना एम बना लें ज़िंदगी का कि मैंने ये करना है, वो ज़रूर सक्सेसफुल होता है.
सबसे बहुत इम्पोर्टेंट जो कैंपेन था, डिसकनेक्ट टू कनेक्ट, कनेक्ट विद होम, विद योर चाइल्ड. पेरेंट्स भूल रहे हैं कि वो जो समय अपने बच्चों को देना था वो अपने फ़ोन को दे रहे हैं, जिसके कारण बच्चे निग्लेक्ट हो रहे हैं. और बच्चों में जो इनडिसिप्लिन बढ़ रहा है या डिप्रेशन आ रहा है या बच्चे लोनली फील कर रहे हैं, वो इसीलिए कर रहे हैं क्योंकि पेरेंट उनको टाइम देने की जगह अपने फ़ोन को ज़्यादा टाइम दे रहे हैं. तो हम बच्चों पेरेंट्स को यही सिखाना चाहते हैं, बताना चाहते हैं. सिखा तो हम किसी को नहीं सकते, पर हम बता सकते हैं पेरेंट को कि आप जितना टाइम फ़ोन को दे रहे हैं, यदि अपना टाइम ये बच्चे को दें तो आपके बच्चे का जीवन और भविष्य बहुत ही सुंदर होगा. और सेकेंड जो हमने अभियान अपना चलाया है वो है कि आप फेंकिए मत. फेंकिए मत हम कहते रहते हैं, पर हम कितना इसके प्रति सजग रहते हैं. सजगता से मतलब ये है कि हम यदि खुद ना फेंकें, हर एक को ये सोच ले कि मैंने नीचे नहीं फेंकना, तो सारा सराउंडिंग ही क्लीन हो जाएगा, एनवायरनमेंट क्लीन हो जाएगा. और एनवायरनमेंट को प्योरीफाई करने के लिए हमने एक और अपना कैंपेन चलाया है कि गिफ्ट अ प्लांट एंड गिफ्ट लाइफ. प्लांट दीजिए, आप किसी को भी उपहार देना तो प्लांट दीजिए, जो कि रोज़ की रोज़ बच्चा उसकी केयर कर सकता है, आप केयर कर सकते हैं. और सबसे अच्छा गिफ्ट यदि हम किसी को दें तो प्लांट दें, जिससे कि हमारा एनवायरनमेंट भी साफ़ रहेगा और ऑक्सीजन से भरा होगा और हमारा देश भी स्वस्थ और सुखी रहेगा. तो ये 3 कैंपेन जो हैं, हम बच्चों में ये संस्कार ही डालना चाहते हैं कि बच्चे यदि इन 3 बातों का ध्यान रखें, उनके पेरेंट्स ध्यान रखें, तो ये संस्कार आगे भी चलता रहेगा ज़िंदगी में उनके साथ.